As a bushwhacking one-man guerrilla army, I'm gonna do one thing and one thing only. Killing llamas.
Pistol! Enter, citizen!
If you want to get some fancy mech upgrades, then you're going to have to do some challenges. You made them angrier. Aminati doesn't stand a chance.
Enter, citizen!
Bogey spotted, get ready.
Clusternator!
Thank you.
Guanaco some serious damage if you keep that up.
Llama Seeker! Eliminated. Deflector.
Big pack of vicious llamas heading your way? I don't know, but you better get ready. Well, that was easy. We should have called this game No Cause for a Llama.
Next level.
Should we make the challenges easier for you? Roses are red, violets are blue. There are lots of llamas, and they are coming for you. It looks like they've regrouped and are coming your way. Coming at you. Eliminate them immediately.
Ooh.
think it's time to move on, cowboy. No llamas left in these parts.
The llamas are dead. I would be more excited, but I'm just...
They're popping out of the ground like gophers. Destroy their little burrows. There's a bunch of them coming your way. Okay, look sharp. You're about to be hunted down. Halfway there. Keep pushing forward.
Enter!
Multiple llama hostiles incoming. Try to cut them off at the source. Coming.
Access denied!
Llama dunk.
All furry butts have been eradicated.
I hope you're not in this for the glitz and the glamma. You need to complete those challenges. There are multiple llama entry points in the area. You need to get there and destroy them. Nice to see some ambition, even if the world has ended. We need you to do something for us. your back, soldier.
Laser!
The last one falls. Good job.
Victory over llamas!
Fired up!
Management will be pleased. Now go do it again.
You have done well to eradicate the llamas.
My data shows that this sewer line should lead right into the lab. Luckily for us, we haven't invented smell over Wi-Fi technology just yet.
Rain of fire!
The sewer roof just collapsed. Might have something to do with driving a 3-ton mech in there. I think you're trapped. Get the llamas. You need to get the scientists. Get your weapons at the ready. There's another pack inbound. Forget the llamas. You need to get the scientists. Raining llamas. Hallelujah. There's something coming. Not to rush you or anything, but like, the fate of the human race depends on you hurrying up. Okay, keep pressing onward, soldier. We're almost there. Llamas, you need to get the scientist. Llamas, you need to get the scientist. Damn it. It looks like we were too late to save Bob.
The signs say that it's toxic, and it looks like it could explode. This llama must really struggle finding scarves long enough. You may want to stay away from its front. It looks like a spitter.
Alex, access the LPC archive.
Okay, calling Mom.
Alex, access the LPC archive.
Okay, accessing archive.
If you're hearing this message, you're our only hope. Our lab has fallen under attack, and I'm not going to make it. The Llaminati have hacked into our llama persuasion chips and are remotely controlling the llamas. We aren't able to track where the signal is coming from because they've encrypted it. Luckily, there happens to still be a legacy llama running old firmware in the Llamazon landfill. Even luckier, it has a back door for the MSA that we can use. Yay, government. I've pinpointed the location on the map. You need to capture the legacy llama and remove its chip. Then you'll be able to track the signal. May the force be ever in your favor.
End of recording. This message will self-destruct in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that didn't go exactly according to plan. And by that, I mean you let our lead scientist die, and somehow got a company mech destroyed by something other than llamas. But who knows? Maybe that was all inevitable. On the bright side, we got enough information from Bob to know what our next steps need to be. When you're done admiring all the death and destruction you've caused, we'll get you briefed on finding this so-called legacy llama.